10 years old. And your song, Kun Beho Ya Yo Song, Kun Ya Gao Be Song.
Hello, sir.
Welcome to my cool school.
ห้องแกไม่ห้องเราจะมาถึงตัวนี้ก่อนนะครับมีว่าเรารู้เสาะหาทำมาหากินจำปู่จำย่าดูตาดูยายไม่เอาเลยไม่น่าเกินแต่ก่อนใช่ไหม
Did you guys learn some Thai?
Not really.
Did you teach some English?
Yes.
Good.
We taught them clothing.
You taught them clothing? Like hat?
Yeah, like hat and socks and shoes. Yeah.
Dude!
I learned that this, a girl, she lives an hour away, but she walks to school every day. She walks to school and back. And how hard it is for them to go to school.
In America, you don't usually see young kids like us riding motorcycles, but here it's like a normal thing to see kids my age riding motorcycles, and that surprised me.
What's funny to them is not funny to us. What's funny to us is not funny to us.
I'm good.
Why did it come to
like US, and I don't think they really know the opportunities that we have over there. So I asked them if they would want to come to the US, and they're like, yeah. And I was like, why? And they're like, to go to school there and stuff. And I was just like, well, what would you want to see? And they just were like, I don't know. And I was just like, and you know, we have so much things in the US, like the Statue of Liberty and LA and all those other Disneyland, and they didn't even know any of that. And I was just like, wow. Like, I was like, every person I interviewed and I asked them that question, it was just to go to school there. And I was like, wow, there was like no fun involved.
How did you capture it?
It was playing dead in the water.
Yeah.
And you just picked it up?
Oh, I don't break my leg.